And here is the official announcement from Manchester United unveiling the new signing Sofyan Amrabat, who has joined their club from Fiorentina on a loan deal which includes an option to buy. Inter have extended the contract of their manager Simone Inzaghi, keeping him at the club until June 2025. It is believed that Al Ittihad are prepared to make a world record bid of €250 million to Liverpool in order to sign the star man Mohamed Salah. Fulham have also unveiled the signing of Fode Ballo Touré, who was brought on a loan deal for the rest of the season from AC Milan. Both David Alaba and Real Madrid do not want to part ways with each other, even if a crazy bid comes from a Saudi Arabian team. Jadon Sancho will not terminate his contract with Manchester United, despite rumors suggesting the exact opposite thing. Anderlecht have completed the signing of Kasper Schmeichel, who has signed for their club on a free transfer from OGC Nice. Chelsea are preparing a new offer for their youngster Ian Madsen, and it seems that the 21-year-old is going to accept it. Both West Ham United and Wolves are interested in signing Jesse Lingard on a free transfer as he is still a free agent. According to Fabrizio Romano, Al Shabab are really close to completing the signing of Demarai Gray from Everton, with the Englishman agreeing a new 4-year contract. Newcastle United have loaned out of the club the once promising youngster Isaac Hayden to Standard Liège. Villarreal have sacked their manager Quique Setién after managing to win one game and lose the other three. Manchester United have opened talks with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in order to tie him down to the club with a new long-term contract. Tottenham did not submit any offer, let alone a £40 million offer during the deadline day to Chelsea for Conor Gallagher, despite reports suggesting a few days earlier the opposite. Standard Liège have signed another player, this time Moussa Djenepo from Southampton for €3.5 million. Genk have completed the signing of Zakaria El Ouadi from RWDM for €2.5 million. Al Shabab have signed the former Wolves and Besiktas defender Romain Saiss from Al Sadd on a loan deal. Last but not least, Valencia have extended the contract of their 20-year-old right winger Fran Perez, keeping him at the club until June 2026. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.